Traffic is back open on Interstate 10 after a six-car crash caused some serious delays earlier today. We're told it started with a semi-truck hitting another car near the Irvington exit. All westbound lanes were blocked for hours, but they are now all open. One person is now in the hospital.